GATE 2018 Mathematics C branch. Question from linear algebra. The rank of the following matrix is, okay, to find rank of a matrix, just make this value 0. Fine, then directly we can find the rank. To make this value 0, apply row operations R2 minus 2R2, and to make this value 0, R3 tends to R3 minus 4R1. R2 minus 2R1, R3 minus 4R1. 0, 0 minus 2, 2, 2 plus 4, 6, and this becomes 4 minus 4, 0, 1 minus 4, minus 3, 3, and 1 plus 8, 9. Now, to make this element 0, only use R2. Why? Because if you use R1, then again this element becomes non-zero. Fine? So, don't disturb this element. That's why use R2 only. So, R3 tends to R3, 2R3 minus 3R2. Zero minus 2, 2, 6. Now, 0 minus 6 plus 6, 0. 6 minus 6, 0. 9 plus 18 minus 18, 0. So, the entire row becomes 0. Only two non-zero rows are there. Right? So, rank equal to, rank of A equal to number of non-zero rows. There are two non-zero rows. So, rank is 2, option B is correct.